Please have a seat right there. How are you doing today? Okay. Well, why don't you go ahead and kick up your feet, make yourself comfortable. Right there. I see you have a water with you. You just let me know if at any time you need anything. I will ensure I get that for you. It is my responsibility to ensure that you are very, very comfortable right there. The most comfortable you have ever been. That is my goal. Today's session is gonna be a little different. We have established a really great relationship. Every time you come to see me, you open up just a little bit more. And I appreciate that. I know that it takes a lot of courage to come and see a therapist to discuss issues you might not want to discuss with anybody. Every time I see you walk in here, I get very happy. I can see the stress is melting right now. Your mind is a little at ease. You can close your eyes. You can relax your mind, release all the thoughts, release them, release, release. No need for worry here, no need for stress. Just let the day melt off of you. Now, I do have some questions. In our sessions, we've covered a lot. We haven't discussed. Everyone gets lonely at some stage in their life. It is completely normal. Completely normal. Being lonely doesn't mean that there's anything wrong with you. Not one bit. We all go through periods of life when we feel lonely. It it is completely normal to have feelings like that. Are you experiencing any type of changes in your life or transitions? Okay. Sometimes loneliness is very common when we make changes or transitions in our lives. And I want you to know that you don't have to be lonely forever. It could be a period you're going through, as we all do. I'm gonna ask you a couple questions, and as you always do, I'd love to hear your honest answers. Now, how often do you feel that you lack companionship? Okay. Okay. And how often do you feel left out? Isolated from people. Okay. I see. How often do you feel lonely, if at all? Okay. Outside of me, how often do you feel that you have no one that you can talk to about? It can be about anything. Problems in your life, stress. Okay. Things do you enjoy doing? Do you have any hobbies? Okay. Okay. And let's say, how many hours a month are you dedicating to a hobby? Yes, it could be, you know, going to the park or going to a concert or a comedy show, going to the movies, going for a hike, going to a restaurant opening. Okay. Now, when you go out to public and when you're in social situations, do you feel uncomfortable? Let's do a scale from 1 to 10. Where's your comfort level with 10 being very comfortable and 1 not? Okay. And can you explain why you chose that comfort level? Okay. I see. Now, you mentioned ASMR. So, I've heard about that. Would you like me to perhaps try a little ASMR on you? Okay. Well, first I would like for you then to just close your eyes. Just like this. Just keep them closed. For you to pay attention to what I have here. Try to just clear your mind. Forget about your day. Just watch this ball right here. I'm gonna bring it closer now. Closer to your face. And just pay attention to the ball. And just pay side and just pay attention. Pay attention to what I'm holding. And now I'm going to go back and forth. At this point, I want you to just completely relax your mind, your shoulders, your arms, your fingers, all the way to your toes. When I look at you right now, and when I listen to you in this moment right now, while we're in this session, I can see a wonderful, caring human. And I want you to know that everything in your life and in this this moment is okay. You have nothing to worry about right here and right now. It is just you and I, and you are at peace. And you feel love, warm, comfortable. In this moment, it is you and I here. You're never alone right here. You're cared for. You're appreciated. As you should be, and as you deserve to be. You're not alone. We're in this together. Really amazing, just the way you are. Just the way you are. Everything's always evolving. Everything's changing. And things will change for you. You're safe here. You're loved here. You're comforted. And you have nothing to worry about. Sometimes it's really amazing to just sit in this moment, clear your mind. Sometimes it's really amazing to just sit here. Let's try it in this moment. Clear your mind. Take a couple deep breaths. Just like that. This is your time right now. Just you. You deserve this. You deserve to feel cared for and loved. Put yourself out there. That's wonderful. Don't allow anything to seep into your mind and tell you anything different. You were doing just fine, doing all that you can, and that's great. And just take it one day at a time. It's all you need to do. Just one day at a time. There is no need to put stress and pressure on yourself. You are doing so much, you really are. And this is your time right now, here with me. This is your time to just zone out. Feel love.